Hi.
Hi, buddy.
What's going on?
We are half of robots.
Yep.
How are
you? We're leaving the studio right now. We just did some scratch tracks.
Yep.
For our new record.
Yeah.
I go in and do drums in a couple days, and then we'll have footage for you for that too.
Yep.
I also drew a picture.
Yes. We recorded 11 scratch tracks for 11 songs.
Yep.
Including the single Snatch and Grab, which is already finished and available everywhere. Look it up. It's on iTunes and Amazon and everywhere. The 12-track album. And I think some of you are going to be pretty surprised by what you see there.
Yeah, it's going to be sweet.
It's going to be some stuff you haven't heard, which is awesome.
Yeah, that's rare for us to give you an album of shit on it that you haven't heard yet.
Yep.
So, yeah, it should be fun. Drums are going to be interesting. 2 days of drums. Oh.
I've got 2 weeks till I do my bass at the current schedule.
Yeah. So, yeah, that'll be sweet. Check out our show on Wednesday on StickCam.
Yep. 6:30 p.m. StickCam.com/robots and race cars.
6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
If you go to our website right now, robotsandracecars.net, I'm pretty sure it will be, the landing page will be changed from our normal site to our Battle of the Bands homepage, where you can vote for us to potentially play the Warped Tour.
Yeah, vote
so
for
you
us.
Should do that. Votes aren't the only thing that goes towards helping you get on there, but it does, it helps a lot.
Yeah, the Warped would be really fucking sweet to play.
Yeah, I it would be awesome.
It's a dream of mine.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be fun.
Good time. Bless you. Good Lord.
Thank you.
So, yeah, thanks, guys.
I can't stop sneezing.
Stop sticking your finger in your nose.
Yeah, I should probably stop that, huh?
You can just an egg time.
Matt, do a cameo.
Hey!
Bye.
Yeah!
Bye!